A heads up for drivers over in White County. Take a look right here at your screen. A portion of US 24 is closed in Monticello. Starting today, the road is closed from Bluff Street to Main Street on US 24. That closure is set for about 3 weeks, so the Indiana Department of Transportation can install a sanitary sewer. The official detour will follow US 421 to State Road 16 to State Road 39. Now,